Hello everyone, welcome to this new tutorial. Here we will see how to use HDRI in the best way with an Unreal Engine project. I am using Unreal Engine 5.6, but you can use this method with any version. I start by deleting all the lighting from my scene. Then I go to Lights and I choose HDRI Backdrop to have HDRI plugin activated. You must choose film and video for your project. For other options like gaming or other, you will have to activate the HDRI plugin. I downloaded an HDRI file from polyhaven.com. I'll leave the link in the description. I'm using this model for this tutorial. Make sure you download it in HDR format and choose the resolution that suits you. I choose 8K. Create a folder and drag your HDRI file into it. Then click HDRI Backdrop and drag the HDRI file to CubeMap to use it as a background. Go to Geometry, then choose Sphere. You will see that it will immediately change the appearance of your HDRI. I made several attempts with different shapes, and I find that the sphere is the one that works best for my needs in this tutorial. You can test the other formats. I set the size to 15,000 and the intensity to 0.2. I will show you a better method at the end of this tutorial on how to use lighting intensity, but I find this method works pretty well too. To use the full resolution of your HDRI, double-click on Cube Map, then set the MIPGen settings to No MIP Maps and maximum texture size to your HDR file resolution. Then click Save. Add a post-process volume. On Details, search for Unfinite Extent or Tape Unbound, then check it. Search for Reflections and activate All. Use Lumen as method. Set the ray lighting mode to hit lighting to reflections. To enable this option, you must enable ray tracing on your project. You will have to restart your project after activation. Click on Post Process Volume. On Details, search for Intensity, then check Bloom and Lens Flares. You can adjust the lens flare's intensity, or you can just disable it. Don't hesitate to test the other options in this section. Still on Post Process Volume. Search for exposure, then set maximum and minimum to 2, then go the HDRI backdrop and set the intensity to 0.5. That was all. I hope it was useful. Thanks for watching.